And they keep battling in the trenches here in the Tampa Bay zone. Now it's Rust. He got his stick on it for a moment, but he goes down. And finally, Jason Garrison just wrists the puck back into the Penguin zone. Look out! Drew into the goal! He scores! Lightning quick hands for the Lightning player.
Incredible goal, really, by Jonathan Drouin, who was in the minors for most of last year. He was on his home couch when Steve Yzerman asked him to come back and be a part of the squad. And you take a look as the Penguins are trapped up a little bit. That aerial pass bounces right by Cole, and he can't shut off Jonathan Drouin. He uses his body to protect the puck, goes quick to the backhand, and gets that elevation from a bad angle. You're going to score goals in this league against big net miners, you have to elevate the puck. And to elevate the puck in that kind of close proximity is not